to lower your feed dogs, this lever right in the front will lift or lower them. So right now the feed dogs or teeth are up and they're over here with the little symbol with the teeth. And when you slide it to the right, there's a minus sign that makes it look like they're down below, which now they are. Why would you lower the feed dogs? I like to lower them when I free motion quilt and also when I sew buttons on. So yes, you have a video that you can link to right here where you can sew buttons on, but and it will shorten the stitch length, but those feed dogs still do this to the bottom of my fabric, which can sometimes slide the button. So I lower it at that point too. Now here's a note about bringing them back up. As soon as I slide this back, notice that they are not up. Nothing changed, they are still lowered. But as soon as you go ahead and take a stitch, you can almost hear them kind of re-engage. It's a slight click and now they're up. So if you stand there trying to move this back and forth, trying to make your feed dogs come up, just remember, slide it back to the left with the little mountains indicating feed dogs, and then you can turn the hand wheel or just put some fabric underneath and take a stitch, and you'll hear them come back up and engaged, ready to use.